So we're in northern Vietnam, heading back into Hanoi from Lao Cai or Sapa. The crops through here, there are many different crops, but over here you can see the hemp crop. And it's right through the hills. The hemp is all over the place here, so possibly over the other side. Right through here there would be further hemp, and further around the hillside here, along with many other crops. This is the skin off the hemp.
Yep. So after we take them like this,
yes,
we are take all of them, enjoy it, because they're just about this long, or maybe longer like this. So we enjoy it together, like one by one.
Yes.
From like this one. We do a hole like this.
Mm-hmm.
Rub, and then take the other one. Joy is like this.
Roll it.
Roll it and keep stronger.
Stronger, right.
We continue like this until very long.
Mm.
After that, we we'll roll like this one. We keep here. Do like this. And then continue, draw it.
Mm.
After draw it, we roll on the hand to keep them low drop. And we can do it longer.
Mm.
So after that, we'll cook this one. The one in the fire, after you cook in the fire, we have is charcoal, right?
Yeah.
Mm.
The charcoal, we'll put the charcoal with this one to cook for 1 day. Then we'll clean it again.
Yeah.
After we put back inside, and we'll clean back again to take off the this color. We need is the white color like this.
Right.
So we need this one to get white, change white. So we will cook with the charcoal.
Yep.
After with the charcoal, you do like tri-town or three-town in the fire.
Mm.
Cook with the charcoal and clean it. And after we will have white color like this. So after that, we are weaving to be a fabric.
Mm.
After weaving, we dye inside the indigo to make a traditional clothes.
Right.
Yes.
So that there is the hemp fabric.
Yes.
Right there.
You want to see it weaving? I show you. So we put 2 feet here.
Mm.
So here, even we move this one to this side.
Yeah.
After that, you need to this right now. We put this right, left,
yes,
on down, right. Right now,
yeah,
we need to put the left one.
Yeah.
And then to take this one.
Yeah.
After we use this one moving, to keep the fabric here.
Mm, to push it in.
Push down, then turn back. And then
use it in, push it in.
Yeah. Do like this.
Yeah.
Continue.
Yeah.
I don't used to do offer, so I do not very quick.
Yeah.
Even my mother, they do very quick.
Yeah.
Yeah. And actually, the girl here, every girl, we need to know how to do hand embroidery, hand weaving, indigo, because we have to learn that before you get married. Even you marry and then you don't know how to do this, like. The girl, very important, like you have to know to do everything before you get married.
Mm.
And even after you marry, because you have to live with your husband's parent, you have to take care of them, and you have to do your own clothes, you have to help your husband to do clothes for him, so you have to learn this one before.
Mm.
Yes. Yeah.
Come in.
Plant.
Oh,
indigo.
Right.
Indigo.
And what happens with that?
This indigo is the one we use to make a color.
Oh yeah.
Oh,
to
the
dye
indigo color, of course,
black
the
color.
Dye.
Yes.
Yeah.
Right now they start to harvest the color. Like they'll cut all the whole plant,
mm-hmm.
and we have like very big bath.
Right.
And then after we put inside the bath with the fresh water about 3 days,
yep.
inside, and then after we take up the plant of the 3 days. Throw away and we use the water. So all the color come from the plant into the water.
Yeah.
Yes.
The dyeing.
Yeah.